I'd lasso him.
Yeah.
Into my heart.
Lasso my heart.
God, I hate that cat.
Guys, huge congrats on Argylle. I have literally had Barry White on repeat.
That's fantastic.
Brilliant. I certainly hope you dance as well as you dress.
There's only one way to find out.
Sam, I can always rely on you to bring it with your dance moves.
Thanks.
Which moves are you proudest of? Your ones in this, Iron Man 2, or Charlie's Angels?
They're all the same recycled four moves that I just do over. I just kind of try to fool the audience that I've never done them. It's just the MC Hammer, occasionally the splits. That's about it. That's about all. I got a couple of tricks in that. I'm a dilettante dancer.
And that's where the magic is.
I reinvent. It's just more trash being recycled.
They are excellent moves.
Thank you.
Do you ever feel pressure at like weddings to bring them out? Because people surely know that you can dance.
Well, I don't go to a lot of weddings, but if I
not
did,
anymore.
Not anymore.
Not for those first few.
But if I did, but I have, I've been known to shake it a little bit. But I'm getting older. Everything's getting a little stiffer.
Obviously, the greater the spy, the bigger the lie. Early on in your careers, did you guys ever tell a lie in order to get a job?
Yeah, probably.
I think it's, like, I mean, what is it on the CBs?
I do horseback riding.
Yeah, everyone used to say
something
that.
Something like that.
I learned how to horseback ride on my first job, so I could horseback ride.
So you could, you really could.
Put it on, yeah.
Yeah, I'm crap. I've done 3 Westerns and I'm still crap.
But at least you're honest.
Yes.
No lying. I'm with
He's
very
not even
honest
that
people.
Honest most of the time.
I can lasso. I know how to use a
That's
lasso.
That's cool.
That's something I actually can do.
It's niche, but it's cool.
I'd lasso him.
Yeah.
Into my heart.
Lassoed my heart.
Yeah. I'm going to cry. I'm getting emotional.
I am such a fan, and this is honest to God, your best yet. I'm not just saying it, I'm not.
Oh yeah? What is it you do?
Espionage.
I love how Ellie spots Aiden reading her book on the train. I was wondering for you guys, what's the most surreal moment you've had in terms of watching someone watch your work, like spotting someone? Because I imagine when you're on planes and stuff, you've seen people watching your work.
I mean, you're also a little trapped on a plane. So if you see someone watching your work, you tend to just get by as quickly as possible.
I ask them for money.
You. You enjoy that? Yeah. Give them some money. Yeah, that is kind of crazy. I think it's still crazy to see yourself on a poster. Like,
yeah, it is crazy, especially a big one like this that's really out there, you know. This is the kind of thing, you know, you really... I think Henry and I have done enough of these that we can appreciate how nice, how cool this is, you know, how big this is.
Very important question. What are your favorite spy films?
Oh, wow. 3 Days of the Condor, Marathon Man.
Those are pretty good, actually. I quite like Kingsman, if we're going to go into a different tone as well.
Kingsman's great.
Argylle's pretty good.
Jason Bourne.
Argylle, as we learned they say in French.
Argylle.
Yeah.
That sounds very fancy.
Doesn't it?
I might start saying that.
You and I, we're not so different. Agent Argylle.
Little help. Hold on.
But the soundtrack in this is epic. What are your go-to karaoke songs?
I don't do karaoke.
I don't do karaoke.
It's against my personal beliefs.
It's against my spirituality.
When you have so many talented professionals out there releasing music, I don't want to hear non-professionals. I want to have a great night out.
Yeah. I'd rather get drunk and dance. I don't need to sing.
I can see why people have a lot of fun with it, but it's...
Do you, though?
It's not my... I can see why in the same way that, you know, I can play a character that doesn't exist.
Yes.
I would say that karaoke is my sport.
Is it? Ah. Okay, all right.
What's your favorite karaoke song?
Probably Mambo Italiano. That little version. It's quite niche.
Louis Prima.
I love it.
See, I can't. I just can't.
That's a good one.
Try it. You got to try it. Give it a go.
I mean, no, I have. I've tried it. I've been in enough rooms where people say, hey, let's do karaoke. I'm like, really? No. And they're like, no, this one's really good, I promise you. And yet, I have not come across one which I've really enjoyed. Actually, I say that. There was this one place in LA which had some really, really talented singers who frequented that bar. And that was different.
Was it a dive bar? Or was
yeah.
It, yeah.
Barney's.
Okay, because I used to go to this place. Jeremy Renner, actually, I gave him the microphone. And he was in the audience, and he's a really good singer. And I danced, and I pretended to sing, and he was in the audience actually singing. And that was our little trick.
That's pretty good.